From the creators of the Angry Bird Book. From the creators of Captain Happy presents a homemade movie. Aki, the legacy. Along in space, in a galaxy far, far away, there was a team called RK that protected everybody in the whole wide world. Everybody. And one, he had an apprentice, and his name was Lars. On his mini speeder, he rided with his Mexican hat, gloriously to save the Earth. With his apprentice case by his back. Lars said,
"I really do need another assistant, don't I? I really need a gorilla."
So they settled off to the jungle. Boom, boom, kapow, pow. They crash landed. Meanwhile, back in the apprentice's path,
Waka.
What? Waka Wiki.
What is that?
Waka. Meanwhile, in the spaceship, the monkey learns to do some lightsaber skills, and now he's become so famous.
I really must see. Arcade? Take your lightsaber and break this. Turn your lightsaber off, I'll turn my one off. I hope you learned a lesson.
I didn't learn anything. I can talk. I can talk. I can't believe I'm talking. I can't believe I'm talking to
Ash.
Okay.
Take your lightsaber again.
Somebody's doing me away from me.
What did you say?
Somebody's doing me away.
I didn't know someone's doing you away.
A ghost.
Okay, look, I can put my lightsaber on ghost sucker mode.
Oh. Okay.
I suck
can
in
you
the
show room. Me your spaceship?
Spaceship? All right, come on.
Oh,
plug yourself on this comfortable couch.
Yum couch.
Not a yum couch, I said a comfortable couch. Now stop biting the couch and eat your food. No, not me. Will that evil six try to defeat us?
What's
you can.
This? What's this baby fiddle bottle?
No, six are the people who try to kill us.
What? How horrible.
I know. You can do a wedge to that guy if you want. Or to droids.
There's nobody called R2. There's nobody called R2, right?
It's called Dark.
End of chapter 1.